Starter guards down, pressure's up. Generator's on, headlights on, master's on.
14.
Y'all set for this?
Absolutely, ready to rock.
You do realize you're in a P-51, don't you?
I've got this big grin on my face.
I remember my first flight in the airplane, and I know exactly how you feel.
Oh yeah.
See, he's a bracketed. This is where the volcano comes in. If we overbank, look right through the roof of the airplane. Okay, I'm out of your bank. Come out of your bank. Let's go back over light. Oh wow. Enjoy that? You want a bullet? You want a rope? Sure, let's roll. Okay, hard check, hard left check. Pretty easy.
Yeah, that's well done.
Very nicely done.
I have the airline.
Okay, start your pull. Easy. Easy pull. Another one. Okay, now up with that.
Oh, yeah.
Nice pull, level flight. Little more pull. Easy on the pull. Okay, nose way up. Way up. Now, let's do a roll to the right. Right. Oh, yeah. Piece of cake. Very nice. Give me a left roll. Now, very nice. Off maneuver. Okay, you've got the airplane. I'm here. Pull the nose up smoothly. Easy on the pull. Way up. Slowly start a left roll. Easy, not too pull. Slow the roll down a little bit. Keep the back side. Let the nose let it dive. Begin top control movements. Okay, square the wings. Do the same thing again. Time. Smaller control movements. Way up with those. Don't start your roll yet. Okay, now start roll. Small control movements. Slow the roll. Got a lot of time. Very, very nice. Beautifully done. Okay, bring the nose up. Let's look wing over leg over left and go that direction. Go right. Keep it okay? Okay, good roll. Go back that direction. Right, this way. Just go up. Yeah. You promise? Uh-huh. Okay. Go this direction. Okay, left flight. Very nice. Buff it. Okay, pull the nose up. Pull the nose up. It's really buffeting you. Up higher. Nose higher. Higher. It's the stall. Okay, relax. Back right. Go stick. Left hip. Yep, bring out. Now. Okay, there's an accelerated stall. You're pulling up hard speed. Okay, hold the right with the nose there. Don't go any higher with the nose. Go any higher. Forward stick. Go right stick. Okay, now bring this all the way back. Just the full stall. Bring the nose up and let's do an aileron left with the nose. Get the nose above the horizon. Okay, roll left. Hard left. Beautiful. Get the nose way up. That's a 4-point roll. Okay, go to the first point and stop the airplane on its head. Okay, stop it right there. Okay, all the way upside down. Up down and push on the stick. Stop. Okay, third point. Stop it right there. And finish. All right, 4-point hesitation roll. Okay, bring the nose up, swing over. Go on your back. That's enough bang. And pull it around the corner. Don't go on your back. Hold the stick.
Very
nice. Oh, maintain runway thing to the south.
Okay, we're going to break left. Clear left.
Just the egg kettle. One more clear to land.
Okay, here's coming down.
Lapper, check one, 4.1. 2.9.
Okay, three green, handle dead, three green in the back. Three green.
Tower, Cessna 443 Charlie, 13 miles to the west, inbound for Philadelphia.
Cessna 443 Charlie, Roma, Cessna Tower, 44 miles west, Cessna for left traffic, runway 33. Altimeter is 3010 and 604.
Final gear, handle down in the
3 Charlie, Roma, 4 miles for 33.
Cat, 626 is dead there, turn left, crosswind to downwind, do you have him in sight?
We have him in sight.
626, turn outside of it and your frequency change is
approved.
Mustang 04, turn left, Charlie, stay in